Erectile dysfunction is a definitive diagnosis, but that's not how men present to us. Men present to us saying they are having difficulty in either getting an erection, or they might get an erection but they're not able to maintain it enough to perform specific sexual act. So that's when it becomes a problem, and because they're not able to perform sex, then it becomes a distress. And because they get distressed, then they become anxious about performing any sexual activity. And sometimes they might be able to have an erection when they masturbate, but when they want to have sex with their partner, they're not able to have an erection. So, and if they are on certain medications, that can also impact on their ability to get an erection. So this is about erectile dysfunction, but it's not something a person can self-diagnose. It is important that they seek professional help and then thoroughly assess, and then a management plan has to be devised for them.